When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Thank you.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped to show the merchandise.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
I've been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge. Poor little Ezio, dying just to follow orders.
Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time. One more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Come, people. I have scored me your sick and wounded.
Rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
But you will. Hurry before they become ensnared.
Noble prices for noble.
Well, I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Hey!
Patrol!
Get him, sir!
Another four.
That could be him.
Messere, do I know you?
What is your business?
Eccolo!
No, you don't!
On him!
Any witnesses?
Let you!
Don't!
Let's finish this.
Thank you. That hood, he looks...
Eccolo! There! There! Could be.
Eccolo!
You won't escape!
Laju! He's there! On him!
There! Now! There! On him! Where? Merda!
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Oh heavens, and I will speak. grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord. Ascribe greatness to our God. He is the rock. His work is perfect. Before all his ways are justice. A God of truth and without injustice. Righteous and upright he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who bought you? Has he not...
What? Come back! I'm losing him!
I'm with you!
down now!
But you...
I want it stopped! Ora!
There!
By the light of the Lord, be cleansed!
No, grazie.
I will put you on your knees, sinner!
You would enjoy that, wouldn't you?
Beg for it!
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo. Corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Where do you hail from?
Something about that shadow.
That's you! Get it!
Forza, forza!
Leave me alone! Kill him! Oh, kill him!
If it happens,
I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. When to sleep. Where to sleep. I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Our affairs. I must take care.
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
I'm not going to do it! Oh, man!
presto! Aiuto! Salvate!
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Wasting the lives of your men! Vattene! Vattene via! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
You die this day, dog!
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Get it!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates. You Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenary will scare me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that Ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die. Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
Sei bello in carne, non c'è che dire.
Cazzo!
Ti manca il fiato, grassone.
No!
Here! Here!
Don't worry.
He won't get far.
Break his neck.
He's a killer!
Guard!
Fatti sotto!
Presto! Aiuto! Salvate!
Hai paura!
You will die, Ferro!
Shall we dance?
No! Die, cat!
What? You need your capo's permission?
Marquette, I will peel the skin from you!
What are you waiting for? You just going to stand there?
I will see you suffer for that!
Sbrigati! Devo incontrare un'amica!
Die, verde!
Pulling stunts like that.
Where is that one? Where is that?
Come, people. I have scores of new works from exciting young artists.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Bene. Al lavoro.
It's a tale of death by blade. Vengeance in
all right, go. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Someone's stolen my bag. Guards! There is a thief about!
Our Lord is here, blessing us with his cheer.
Gear hurt someone. He'll break something, the idiot.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
We're moving like that.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could. The assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please, no, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Hold me. Spare me.
No. What a mess. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, we'll spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this!
Ah!
Hai intenzione di startene l'implato?
Dai!
Su, non essere timido. Let's see what you've got, Metal Man.
Cazzo! No, kill him!
Odio questi momenti di incertezza.
No, such pain for that.
I can't be that good. Oh, su! Non so nemmeno cosa... Come on! There's only one of me!
Your final torment will linger!
Come get me! Don't be shy! È un duello, fesso! Prova a combattere! Sei in pessima forma! Dovresti...
Sei morto!
Non amo che mi si faccia aspettare! Your mama can't help you this time!
I'll rip the red rail!
It's a fight, fesso! Try fighting for it! Sai, le armi servono a duellare!
Enough! Dai! Ora!
You can't hit me!
You're such pain for that!
General leader made for swinging at people,
no.
Yes?
Your final storm is
Riesci a sentirmi da lì dentro?
Cazzo! No, kill him! Basta!
Ci vedi bene con quel secchio in testa?
You will pay for that!
Can you even hear me in there?
Cazzo! No! Oh! No.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Power doesn't die. It's passed on. Yeah.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
To just such things?
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend. Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I
ever run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. Shh. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Ezio, someone's on top! Use sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over!
Leonardo, they're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Ah, you won't get away this time.
Cut him off!
Hurry up!
This one is no fool.
Have a good time! Keep him busy!
Cut him off!
Right,
Straight!
Another way we go down this beach.
Attack!
Will you drill, then? Flank him and keep
him
on his
blind side. Keep him easy.
Attack!
Your opening's careful, then.
Get on his blind side. Keep him easy.
What?
Wait for it
now!
Don't fall for false opening!
Get in front of it!
General leader made for swinging at people,
your
yeah?
You're tired of it!
Sai, le armi servono a duellare.
Dai!
Let you! Yes.
Thank you.
Do you require a medical assist? That should heal quickly now.
Here! Over here!
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
The
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So, what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
All right, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything... I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault?
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this. All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. That must be his target. Thank you. Wait a second. Why aren't I following Altai here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh, shit. That must be... This is one weird dream.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry. Long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right,